गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक हर्पस जोस्टर वायरल इन्फेक्शन स्किन डिसऑर्डर। हर्पस जोस्टर वेरिसेली जोस्टर या हर्पस जोस्टर वेरिसेला जोस्टर वायरस इज ए एक्सक्लूसिवली ह्यूमन वायरस दैट बिलोंग्स टू द अल्फा हर्पर वायरस फैमिली। हर्पस जोस्टर वायरस इज प्रेजेंट वर्ल्ड वाइड एंड इट्स हाईली इन्फेक्शन। वेरिसेला हर्पस जोस्टर वायरस आल्सो नाउ एज सिंगलेस नेक्स्ट एन एक्यूट वायरल इन्फेक्शन ऑफ द नर्व सेल्स एंड सराउंडिंग स्किन्स नेक्स्ट कैरेक्टराइज बाय द रैस ऑफ ब्लिस्टर कैन बी वेरी पेनफुल बट इज नॉट लाइफ थ्रेटनिंग नेक्स्ट कोज बाय द वेरिसेला जोस्टर वायरस दैट आल्सो कोज चिकन पॉक्स। सिंगलेस यूजली अपियर्स बैंड ऑफ ब्लिस्टर ऑन वन साइड ऑफ द चेस्ट एंड बैक बट इट कैन अकर एनीवेयर on the body including on the face and near the eyes. Varicella zoster virus infection caused two clinically distinct forms of disease varicella chickenpox herpes zoster sign. Next is herpes virus is DNA deoxyribonucleic acid by the polymerase chain reactions using specific primer of varicella zoster virus. Varicella zoster virus detect in one of three cases where the granulomatous reaction occurred immediately in the vesicle of erysipelagic vascular herpes zoster lesion. Next primary infections result primary infection results in varicella chickenpox. Primary infection leads to acute varicella or chickenpox usually from exposure either through direct contact with a skin lesions or through airborne spread from respiratory droplets. Next recurrent infection result herpes zoster is a viral infection that occurs with a reaction of the varicella zoster virus. It is usually a painful but self limited dermatological rash. Symptom typically start with a pain along the affected dermatome which is followed 2 to 3 days by a vascular eruption. Classical physical finding include painful group hypertiform vesicles on an erythematous base. Reactivation of varicella zoster virus that has remained dormant within dorsal root ganglia often for decades after the patient's initial exposure to the virus into form of varicella chickenpox result in herpes zoster shingles. Next shingles of epidemiology transmission high incidence group and incubation period. Pehle transmission direct contact with the open source of shingles rash. Next can pass of someone who has never had the chickenpox high incidence groups anyone to had chickenpox people over the age of 50. Incubation period 10 to 21 days. Next pathophysiology varicella zoster virus enter through the respiratory tract to viral replication in regional lymph nodes and primary viremia in blood stream further viral replication in liver and spleen. Next secondary viremia enter the nerve endings to the transport of dorsal root ganglion TRG where it is a lie dormant in sensory nerve ganglion dorsal root. Next reactivation in the dorsal root ganglion infection of the nerve and dermatome that is called herpes zoster. Ye hai pathophysiology of herpes zoster virus. Next the structure of the primary infections latent violet DNA that compress the DNA dorsal root ganglion. Viruses migrate off the sensory nerve and varicella, chickenpox, primary infections. The secondary yeah, recurrence infection, herpes zoster shingles. Activation virus in ganglion due to stress, virus migrate down to sensory nerve. Cause and risk factor. First is age, common in age people older than 50. Diseases that weaken the immune system such as HIV, AIDS and cancers. Third is cancer treatment. Undergoing radiation for chemotherapy can lower the resistance to disease and may trigger shingles. Immunosuppressed Centrax, prolonged use of the steroids such as prednisolone, yeah, prednisone. Next, clinical symptom. Initial prodromal stage. The first sign of shingles may be include headache, feeling generally unwell, malgia, and fever. Acute stage of varicella zoster virus. A rash with the begin develop, often causing a pain, itching, and tingling sensation of the area of the affected nerve. Next is the fluid filled pain will rest then develop a few days after the commonly occurs either one side of the face or the body. Next, fluid filled blister, the breakdown of the crust over in 7 to 10 days, and this clear the within 2 to 4 weeks. Next, complications. Post-herpetic neuralgia, PHN. Post-herpetic neuralgia can be caused severe nerve pain that persists after a rash. PHN occurs most often in elderly people, in people whose immune system have been compromised. PHN, yeah, chronic neuropathic pain at the site of the herpes zoster lead to increased morbidity. Ophthalmic, second day ophthalmic shingles or the around eye cause painful eye infection that Ramsay-Hunt syndrome, otherwise now is a herpes zoster otitis, inflammation of several of the nerves that come out of the brain, and symptom of Ramsay-Hunt syndrome or facial ear pain. Next, encephalitis, hearing problems, bacterial infection on the skin. Next is diagnosis. Visual skin examinations. In generally, both primary varicella herpes zoster have typical clinical presentation that allow for a presumptive clinical diagnosis. Primary varicella present a discriminated pleuritic rash that often start on the face and spread down of the hands and soles of the feet. Next, laboratory tests. Immunoglobulin M antibody in blood, chickenpox or shingles, and not while the virus in dormant. Third is PCR. PCR polymerase chain reaction test has been done. Cells, fluid, and from the sore or on blood or on the other fluid such as spinal fluid. PCR finding the genetic material DNA of HS1 viruses. This test can tell the difference between HSV first and second. Next, viral culture. Management of acute herpes zoster. Antiviral medication to reduce pain and complication should be started with 24 hours first symptom. These medication include Acyclovir, Zovirax naam se, Vela, Cyclovir, Valtrex, Famciclovir, Famvir. Management of post-herpetic neuroglycemia, PHN. Triglyceric antidepressants such as amitriptyline. Opioids such as methadone, morphine. Lidocaine patch, anticonvulsants such as गाबापेंटिन, कैप्सेकिन क्रीम, टॉपिकल एंटीस्टेटिक इंक्लूडिंग बेंजोकेन। प्रोग्नोसिस ऑफ हर्पस जोस्टर वायरस, मेनी केसेस ऑफ सिंगलस गो अवे बाय देमसेल्फ विद द विदाउट ट्रीटमेंट। सेकेंड, द रैश ऑफ द पेन शुड बी गॉन टू टू थ्री वीक्स। हाउ वेयर सिंगलस मे बी लास्ट लॉन्गर एंड मोर लाइकली रिकर इफ द पर्सन ओल्डर, स्पेशली ओल्डर देन 5 years ऑफ एज और इफ दे हैव सीरियस मेडिकल प्रॉब्लम। प्रिवेंशन ऑफ हर्पस जोस्टर वायरस, टू वैक्सीन मे बी हेल्प प्रिवेंट सिंगलस, चिकन पॉक्स वैक्सीन, मीजल एंड सिंगलस वैक्सीन। नेक्स्ट है नर्सिंग मैनेजमेंट। Assessing the monitoring the characteristics and pattern of diarrhea. A healthy history should be addressed to patient's medication therapy. Next, medical and surgical history and dietary patterns and intake. Next, report of recent exposure to the an acute illness or recent travel to another geographic area are important. Assessment include abdominal auscultations and palpation for tenderness. Inspections of the abdominal mucous membrane and skin is the important to the determine hydration status. Stool samples are obtained for testing. It is the necessary assess the peripheral area. During an episode of acute diarrhea, the nurse encourage bed rest and intake the liquids and foods low bulk until the acute attack subsides. Next, when the patient is able to tolerate the food intake, the nurse recommended the blend of the semi-solid and solid foods. Next, the patient should be avoid caffeine, carbonated beverages and very hot and very cold foods because they are stimulated intestinal motility. This is complete the herpes zoster virus. Thank you everyone.